Lord. Here we come.
On the ride.
Yeah. Me and baby, man, we finna have fun, man. Got some big things.
Oh, yeah.
Avocados from Mexico. We have arrived. Well, we finally made it to our room. And here is the bathroom. That's me. Hey. Got these nice things. This. Oh, this closet space, honey. Look at the shower. Isn't that lovely? And of course, there's the potty. All right, y'all, excuse the bags. We just got in, but here's the room. Here's our little dresser area. Our little mini fridge area. Fully stocked. Here's the television. They gave us this little table here. We can have breakfast and everything. A little welcome card. Please excuse me. A little jacuzzi tub, nice, a lounge chair, and the bed, hunty. Now for our absolutely favorite part of the room. Have our own private little bed right next to the beach. You already went down there?
Yeah, I went to the prayer thing.
Oh, you did? Oh, yeah, we right here by the prayer.
Yeah, we're right here by the
prayer. Oh, nice.
I'm gonna walk over a bit.
Ooh.
I've never seen.
Listen, in case y'all haven't noticed, we like to have fun, okay? And fun will be had. Of course, our first stop was at the bar, trying to get a little litty before the first activity of the night. We could not miss that, okay? At this point, we hadn't ate since we made it to the resort, so baby, it was grill time.
They have some fresh salad stuff. I have no idea that they do it back here. Have some potato chip fresh. Some fruit. Someone's on the grill.
Ooh, that look good. They sure do. Baked chicken.
Okay.
Ooh, they got clams.
All right. I got wings. Okay. No big deal. It's a dessert. So, of course, we couldn't figure out what we wanted, so we're just gonna try a little bit of everything. These are some Cajun potatoes, some steamed veggies, a little bit of beef stew, a little roasted chicken, some chips with green salsa, cheesecake, some rolls. I don't know what he's doing over here with these nuggets, pasta, clams. He has his fresh little salad. I don't know what's going on here, but
yeah, we're a little tipsy and we're about to eat some stuff up, so.
Hold on, he came back with some more food, child.
Yeah, got some more food, poo-poo. Don't eat.
Oh my God, we're gonna be down this food.
Eat up, let's enjoy. We sweating like some hogs, honey. So, what you got, babe?
Sure, just a brew. That's all I need. Yeah. I'm good with it.
After an eventful night, we just wanted to get us some quick little room service, and they did us right, okay? Everything was great.
We got a guest.
Yeah, welcome to the guest this morning.
Wow! Wow.
Y'all can see my outfit. Y'all probably
have
a clear view, but this is the outfit going on here. Y'all can see the So after breakfast, we headed on over to the VIP pool lounge area in Hunty. It was serving life, okay? This is the terrace for the VIP members. And if you look over, you can see, I'm too short, but you can see what a beautiful view that is. It's gorgeous. Our room is way over there. We're gonna be doing
the key.
Why our cups turn so small? Let the festivities begin.
Hi.
Hello. Hola, how are you?
How are you
doing? I got a whole good face set up.
Oh, yeah.
A little bit of preparing.
They have mashed potatoes. I think this is some type of, I forgot what it was. I'll go back. A burrito, some pasta, of course, fresh veggies, zucchini and stuff like that. And then we have some grilled meat so that we can make us some tacos. Like it. And we have our wine and everything, and we are ready for the show.
I can do that.
I'm in love with your vibe.
And honey, we were back hungry again, so stop by the Italian place to see what they were
doing. I wanted to stick with the chicken parmigiano or the fish, so I got both.
And I got my little Caesar salad with a little, you know, etiquette salad.
Child, please. With a beer?
With a beer.
That turned ratchet real quick.
You showed it.
With a 4th of July head on the side.
You hear me? Well, we had a good time.
Indeed.
Yes.
All right, let's get to this Italian meal.
After which, we swung by the lobby for some live music and drinks. Oh, and the late night shenanigans.
You play too much. You play too much.